These penguins are all heading to the open water to the right. But one of them caught our eye, the one in the center. He would neither go towards the feeding grounds at the edge of the ice, nor return to the colony. Shortly afterwards, we saw him heading straight towards the mountains, some 70 kilometers away. Dr. Ainley explained that even if he caught him and brought him back to the colony, he would immediately head right back for the mountains. But why?
Wenn ich agiere will, dass die Vögel tot von den Bäumen fallen, dann fallen die Vögel tot von den Bäumen herunter. Ich bin der Zorn Gottes. Die Erde, über die ich gehe, sieht mich und bebt.
I can't take it.
Dwayne. Dwayne.
You hang in. I can't take it anymore.
You hang in. Hey, I'm your true friend. I'm your true friend. I will not lie to you. I will never let you down, okay?
Okay.
Never.
Two figures are approaching an oil well. One of them holds a lighted torch. What are they up to? Are they going to rekindle the blaze? Has life without fire become unbearable for them? Others, seized by madness, follow suit. Now they are content. Now there is something to extinguish again.
This church remains closed till this town has its opera house. I want the opera house. I want my opera house! I want the opera house! This church remains closed till this town has its opera house! I want my opera house! I want my opera house! I want my opera house!
And what haunts me is that in all the faces of all the bears that Treadwell ever filmed, I discover no kinship, no understanding, no mercy. I see only the overwhelming indifference of nature.
Artificial intelligent machine that makes movies? Absolutely yes. Will it be quite as good as yours? No one can even come close.
Of course not.